Hey guys, I want to show you how you register a domain name on Seekahost. Right now, I'm going to buy a domain, which I wanted a domain to build a global platform. So what I'm going to do is just Seekahost.com. You probably know the best place to host your website, register domains, all those things. Such a lovely man, right? So have a look. So let's get into what I'm going to do. I'm going to look for Clickdo.net, which I want to register, and then. Actually, I'm going to show you on this one. If you don't have an account, what I would suggest is to you to create an account, register an account. So you can see I have the domain name available, clickdo.net, which is the domain name I want to get, really, right? So then I go to add to cart, got it, put the name, server things, and free stuff. ID protection, if you want, you can have it. All is on the thing, update cart. All right, you come here, you can see the price, and then what you're gonna do, you can enter, if you have a promotional code, you can put it here. If you not want to search for other things, you can go for country shopping. If not, what you're gonna do, you're gonna check out. So I have an account, so I'm gonna log into my account, right? So I have an account created. I suggest you create an account, and then I'm here right now, so I have my account here, which I'm gonna do some of my domains. So already I can see what it's even on the domains and everything. If you're a first-time person, you can literally search for the domains, everything, and even from inside you can search for domains. So likewise what I did, you don't, this is the thing, if you logged in before, right? If you logged in before even domain search, you search the domain in, you check for availability. And then does a lot to search again. It comes here, bam, available now, order now, add to cart. Now you're logged in, so which is pretty easy, straightforward. Got in there, update cart. I'm showing the same procedure because if you're logged in and check in, that's how you would do that. And you could go to check out here right now, and you have all the details. You have the payment options, and you can decide to pay from any of the options you want. You can pay by PayPal, you can pay by direct bank transfer, you can pay by Worldpay, right? And then you can put any notes if you want for the things, right? You just click this, and then you can go and pay for the domain. You can dash it, da, 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 da. So that's about it. So if you decide to pay by PayPal, you just go to click please wait, right? And then you will be taken to pay by PayPal option. And if you have any cards and stuff, you can easily use your bank card and pay by using the Worldpay option and register the domain. So see, bam, you come here and you're ready to pay, and then you can pay for the domain name. And then once you pay, the domain should be pay with debit or credit card option is there, so you can come here, right? And then you can use your debit card and then pay here. So pretty easy solution to pay, and that's how you really get it. I'm not going to show you my payment details and the stuff, but you can literally decide to pay with pay debit card, credit cards, anything you can pay it, and you register a domain. Once you register it, you will be going back to the thing. So right, what you will do, you can actually cancel and even go back if you don't want to register. There will be unpaid invoices generated, but doesn't really matter. You can go to back to the client area, and then you just cancel that came. But you saw the straightforward procedure. This is how you will be able to get the domains. Really, you go about it and you register it. So this one, even right now, because you gave it a try, it's already here. What you can really do, you can go about and pay this invoice, really, you know, pay and get it that. I mean, so because and once you pay, it gets activated, and then that's how you will get the domain back. So I hope you this is clear for you, and then you got all the things how you want to register domain on Seekahost. So thanks for listening, guys. Register domains on Seekahost.